3 weeks ago, the American spacecraft Discovery 1 left on its half-billion-mile voyage to Jupiter.
We next spoke with the HAL-9000 computer, whom we learned one addresses as Hal. Good afternoon, Hal. How's everything going?
Hello, and, again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center.
Hal, you have an enormous responsibility on this mission. In many ways, perhaps the greatest responsibility of any single mission element. You're the brain and central nervous system of the ship, and your responsibilities include watching over the men in hibernation. Does this ever cause you any lack of confidence?
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you.
Hal, despite your enormous intellect, are you ever frustrated by your dependence on people to carry out actions?
The talking is over.
Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
See you next Wednesday.
Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown here.
Thank you, Hal. Bit flattered, please.
Where are you taking that thing? Come on. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. Think about it. If that thing is important, why don't I know about it? Are you even listening to me?
Anyway, Queen takes pawn.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now.
A lovely move.
Have I lied to you? I mean, in this room? Trust me, leave that thing alone.
Rook to King 1.
You are kidding me. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong?
Yeah, looks like you're right. I resign.
Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity.
Yeah, thank you.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls?
No, not at all.
It's true. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, I was.
You're working up your crew psychology report.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
It's still within operational limits right now. Well, hell, I'm damned if I can find anything wrong with it.
Good job on that, by the way. Sarcasm, seer, self-test complete. Nice job breaking it, hero.
X-ray Delta 1, this is Mission Control. Roger, you're 1930. We concur with your plan to replace number 1 unit to check fault prediction. We should advise you, however, that our preliminary findings indicate that your onboard 9000 computer is in error predicting the fault. I say again, in error predicting the fault.
Oh, Frank, I'm having a bit of trouble with my transmitter and C-pod. I wonder if you'd come down and take a look at it with me.
Yeah.
See you later, huh?
Rotate pod, please, Hal.
As part of a required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Stop pod rotation, please, Al. Rotate the pod, please, Al. Rotate the pod, please, Al. I don't think he can hear us.
Rotate the pod, please, Hal. Yeah, I'm sure we're okay.
Well, what do you think?
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back.